Alright guys, we're back. Still at Mosquito Lake. Still trying to earn enough money for our feeder rod. So, I think what we're going to do now is we need to buy some bread so we can start making some baits with it. Start this up. Ah. There we go. I'm interested to see how bread's gonna work as a bait for us until we can get our feeder rod. It's gonna be interesting. Hey, I'm gonna go to a fishing spot, that way I can do that while we catch some fish. I think we're gonna try over this way this time, instead of fishing off the dock. Working on that level 5. Okay, here we are. Let's go. We'll try maggot. No, I want worm on this, bread on this one. Let's go bread. There we go. We should have bought a better hook. Okay. I think it's that deep here. Let's try 85. Ah. Okay. Get the old bamboo out. Oh, come on now. Try worm on this one. This one at about 60. Pulled too early air. Come on, fish. Looks like we got something going on over here. Oh, man. I absolutely hate this bamboo rod. Oh, it would. As soon as I pick it up, though, there ain't gonna be nothing on it. Watch. I just can't do this bamboo rod, guys. I'm sorry. I just can't. I hate it. Ah, come on. I should really be using two rods though, but man, I hate this rod. Come on, fish. Got one, finally. What do we have here? Common carp. That probably ain't good on our float rods. I don't get it. There we go. Come on, fish. I can't wait till we unlock the feeder rod, though. I'm really excited about getting into feeder fishing on this game. It's going to be quite interesting. For sure. Come on, fish. Go. Chinese sleeper, marked fish, that's good. We're getting somewhere. Come on. There we go. Another marked Chinese sleeper. Bamboo rod is killing it. If it keeps this up, I might start liking this rod. No. Must have pulled too early or something. Gibble carp. Come on. Another marked sleeper. Nice, nice. I don't know how much silver them are worth, though. We're gonna have to find out. There we go, what do we got here? Another gibble. Well, we found some fish. I just wish they was a little bit bigger. What in the world, Rod? Come on now. Like something was on there, but okay. This is turning out to be a pretty nice spot, seems like. Getting nibbles, but I ain't taking it. We need some to take it. Come on, fishy. There we go. What? Seems like the left click button on my mouse is going bad. Crap. That's the rat out and it's getting a bite. Come on. There we go. Crucian carp. Bobber over here is going sideways. Come on. Got him. Oh, this looks like a nice one. Level 5. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere for sure. Nice, nice. Bobber over here is laying now. I think he dropped a bait. Uh-oh. That one was moving out for a second. Got him. Another gibble. What do we got here? Got him. Oh, this seems like a good... I don't know if I'll be able to get to him with this rod. Uh-oh. Ah! That must have been a nice fish. Bamboo rod just didn't have it in it. Be able to get that fish in. We got a rusty hook. Oh boy. Let's try that. Well, we've been doing good on the worm. Go back to the worm. I think that rusty hook's gonna be crap, but what in the world? Yeah. Come on. See, last time we pulled it when it was laid down like that, and we got the fish. That time it didn't work out. Did not work out at all. Well, what in the world? Bobber was down. Must be at rusty hook. Oh, this is a nice one right here. Crucian carp. Come on, fishy. Come on. You can do it. Well, nibble, nibble, nibble. All he's wanting to do is nibble. Huh. Come on now. Didn't get that one. There we go. Oh, what in the... Come on now. I gotta say, I don't know if it's just me, but I do not like float fishing in this game so far. I mean, it's fun, but I think I'd rather be fishing on the bottom, because that's how I fish in real life. So, that might be why I don't like it. But I'll get there. Just need to catch a bunch of fish on these float rods. There we go. Another gibble. Wish I could get this bamboo rod closer to out that way, but it just won't go. Oh, keep missing them. Got that one. Another Chinese sleeper. Yeah, get a little bit farther out than that. There we go. Got something going on over here. There we go. Got that one. Chinese sleeper. That's a pretty good size Chinese sleeper, isn't it? I think that's bigger than the other ones we caught. Peckin' fish. There we go. Oh, wow. Gibble carp. That was a pretty good fish. For this little bamboo rod. Missed that one. Crap, crap, crap. All right, here we go. Here we go. Another Chinese sleeper. I know I want to try spin fishing out on this game too, but I really want to get into that feeder bottom fishing before I get into the spinning fishing. It seems pretty interesting too. Got some nice fish. Looks like I forgot to sell some of our fish last time. That stinks. Another Crucian. Okay, I'm gonna have to quit pulling it when it just turns upside down like that, because every time on this one it don't seem like I get the fish. Maybe it's pulling on it out. Uh-oh. Oh, I guess we won't get it in. What is this? Kibble? Maximum total weight of fish is caught for one day. Record. Personal record. Yay. We are doing great. Make some bread. Okay. We made it all now. That was quick. But I still didn't get him. The bobber was all the way down. It has to be with rusty hooks, maybe. Flashlight time. Well, it don't look like the bite has slowed down any with nighttime. Oh. Come on. Oh crap, a bamboo just went down. And we still missed that fish. That is so aggravating. Got this one. This ain't good. Another personal record, maximum fish caught for one day. I just noticed. Bottom part of my screen was cut off for some reason. Must have been a resolution issue or something. Or I was in windowed mode or something. Level 6 too. I must have missed that. I don't see how because it puts it right there in front of you, but we're level 6 now. Heck yeah. That is awesome. Come on, fish. Come on, fishies. Got that one. Nice gibble. There we go. Uh-oh. I think we're going to get this one, though. Another nice gibble. Yeah. We have gotten into a mess of gibbles. Come on, fish. Oh. Got him. Oh, this is another nice gibble, it looks like. Or is that a common? Gibble. Yes. Yes. Got that one too. This looks like a Crucian. Nice. Got him. Another Crucian. Got him. We're getting some nice fish at nighttime on this game. Early morning, nighttime. Got another one. Come on, fish. You know you want that piece of bread. Quit messing around and just take it. Got him. Crap. Looks like the old bamboo rod's got something going on. Got another one. Gibble. Got another one. This looks like a nice one. Maximum number of fish caught for the day. We are rolling in fish right now. I was going to end the video, but I don't want to really end it with a fish biting like this. Got him. Well, it looks like our sleepers are back. They must bite during the day, not at night or something. Because we didn't catch one of them at night. Another Crucian. Crucian. Yeah, boy. It is rapid fire right now. Nice. Common roach. I guess the first time one we've caught on this video here, isn't it? I don't know if we caught one in the last video, did we? Yep. Another gibble. Oh, this is a bigger one. Hard on the bamboo rod. I think we got it though. Where'd it go? There it is. 1.285 kilograms. Pretty nice fish. That almost gave us level 7. This is a nice fish too. There's level 7, guys. Nice, nice. gonna take me to forever to upload this video where it's getting so long. My internet ain't the best. But the way these fish are biting, I mean, come on, fish. Ah, thought for sure we could get that one. Okay. Huh. Got that one. I want to try the docks for a little bit. Seems like these fish have gotten a little bit smaller. They must be a better bite here at night than the daytime at that spot. Maybe. I'm not 100% positive on that, but it seemed like we were getting a lot more, like 200 and 300 gram fish. Need to get a hook too. That rusty hook ain't that great. Get some food. Oh, we're gonna have a server restart too. We don't want to go a real big hook on this little bamboo rod, so. Get rid of that rusty hook. Try maggot here. Throw this out over here. What in the world? Okay. There we go. Oh, the stock. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, we missed it. Crap, crap, crap. Well, guys, the server's going to restart in a few minutes. That kind of stinks. We were on a roll. So I think what I'm gonna do is get these fish sold. And see if we can fill any of the cafe orders. That way you guys can at least see what silver we're up to. Oh, we got a nice fish here though. And hopefully next episode. Nice. Hopefully next episode. We can get that feeder rod. There we go, non-marked for, yeah, that works. Three Chinese sleepers. Alright, let's get these sold. That puts us up to 113 silver. Said one of those were the top selling that we've ever sold. What was it here? Crucian carp 1.2. Alright guys, well, that does it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps me out. If you guys have any places that might do better, or know of any places that might do better, any suggestions on where we can catch some better fish, don't be afraid to leave it down in the comments. We'll check it out. Like I said, hopefully next video we can get that feeder on and we can start bottom fishing. With that, I'll see you guys next time. Later.